this is the ALDI MiniRoos soccer, and it's just the Walford girls, and I'm just here to share a bit of my story and inspire them. It's awesome to see lots of young girls out here. It's great that female football is growing, and it's awesome in the lead up to the World Cup because they'll get lots more girls watching and the support for the Matildas will just grow. I think it's important for them to have local role models that they can look up to, and also girls that aren't that much older than them. I think I've learned a lot through soccer, and it'd be awesome to just share some of those things with them, like just work hard and you don't know what can happen, and just keep working at it. I think it'll just be to take every opportunity and just keep working hard. You never know what's going to happen, and with hard work you can get anywhere. I'm super excited. I think they'll do really well. They've got a really good squad, and the new coach seems to be doing a really good job, so I reckon they've got a good shot at winning.